This is GuitarMonkey91, and today I'm going to show you how to make a duct tape guitar pick. All you need is a little bit of duct tape, a pair of scissors, or a knife, and a work surface to cut on. So I'm just going to use the old coaster. So you just choose a pick. Which one? These kind don't really work that are curved. Like this, kind of hard to see, but those don't really work. Let's choose a, we'll do this one. So you get your pick, the one that you want to work on, and you get a roll of duct tape. You coat it just enough. You only need maybe like this much in total, maybe 3-4 inches. You cut it off. Then you lay duct tape down, stick it side up, and you choose how far you want the pick to go. I like it about there. So it looks like that. And then you just fold the duct tape over it. Either way, you could go like this too, I guess. You want to flatten it down as best as you can. You could use another pick. Here's a good thick one. Here's a good thick one. You go on the edge of it. So you crease it in really good. Like so. And you can do it on the other side. Work it the same. This is good for if you play with sweaty hands and you're constantly dropping your guitar pick. So once both sides are creased, you just get a pair of scissors or a knife, and you just carefully cut around the edge like this. Then you have your duct tape covered pick. The only downfall of doing this is you can't pick slide. Otherwise you're scraping it with duct tape. But besides that, it works great. So that's about it. So if you have any questions, comments, add them in the comment area and I'll get back to you.